this episode of Broken Lives Silence Turkey, I am hosting Dr. Enver Alam, professor, researcher, and author. Author of the book On Hizmet, namely For the Sake of Allah.
Despite all kinds of barbarity, despite all kinds of genocide that has been committed, they have really inculcated the Hizmet values and the Hizmet viewpoints and the principles in a manner that has not made them weak actually and react in a very non-violent. And this is, I believe, a remarkable moral victory of the Hizmet movement. You know, a capacity and a resilience to continue to be on the path of the peaceful, continue to have a positive action in a very peaceful way and look forward and transform the world much more better.
The program will be aired on Saturday, 16th of January at 12 p.m. U.S. Central Time. See you then.